than any other fictional city in the world.
Oh, I come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam, where it's flat and immense, and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east, and the sun's from the west, and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, have a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. And of course, you know what Africa's famous for, this. Sorry, I did a little pre-show shopping. What I meant is this. Don't be fooled by its commonplace appearance. Like so many things, it's not what's on the outside, but what's on the inside that counts.
Whoa, I just got a little deep there for a minute.
This slap put Africa on the map. What do you mean you've never been? Well, we can fix that. Follow me to a place where incredible feats are routine every hour or so. Where enchantment runs rampant, gets wild in the streets, open sesame, here we go. See the dervishes dancing, ridiculous pants, and romance to your heart's delight. Come on down,
let the magic begin. It's another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days.
Everybody sings
Arabian Nights.
with your life.
Hey, take it easy. I wasn't doing anything wrong.
Oh, so you're not just a thief, but a liar as well.
If this is how you treat your customers, I'll take my business elsewhere.
You don't have a dime to your name, and you never will. You're nothing but a thieving, flea-bitten street rat.
Hey! Nobody talks to our pal like that!
Unless he has a sword, in which case everything's cool.
Hey guys, that was just a big misunderstanding.
Oh yeah, right. So what'd you steal this time?
Steal? I don't know what you're talking about, Cassini.
Come on, Al, it's us. You taught us every swindle we know. The bait and switch, the grab and go.
What was that Egyptian one?
The pyramid scheme.
Face it, you're the best thief this side of the River Jordan.
I told you guys, all that's behind me. Ever since my mother died, I vowed never steal again.
That was 2 months ago, right?
Yeah, so?
So? What's this? That's just food. Food doesn't count. You guys gotta eat.
No, maybe we should all clean up our act. Every time I pick a packet, I get off.
Falafel? Did somebody say falafel?
Look, Al, buddy. There's no reason to feel guilty. The way I see it, we're just stealing from the rich and giving to the poor. It just so happens that we're the poor.
I don't know, Cassim. When people see me, I don't want the first thing they think to be thief.
People don't think that.
Thief!
Of course it could be wrong.
Run for it, Al! Run!
One swing ahead of the sword. I steal really what I can't afford. And that's everything. One chunk ahead of the law, and that's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't ever cheat, I'm broke.
Getting into trouble a little early today, aren't we, Aladdin?
What can I say? I'm running ahead of schedule. Gotcha. Unfortunately, so is he. Otherwise, we get along.
Stupid heart of gold.
If you need us, we'll just be looking for some place to starve to death.
Sorry, guys. I'll make it up to you next time.
Out of the way! Prince Abdullah approaches!
Hey, if I were as rich as you, I could afford some manners!
Silence!
The prince is on his way to win the heart of Princess Jasmine, you fool.
Oh, then he's the fool.
What did you say?
What makes the prince think he's better than all the other princes she's rejected?
Okay.
Should we kill him for his brazenness, Your Majesty?
Please, Your Majesty, forgive me! I only meant that no one has been able to successfully woo the princess. Besides, I'm just a nobody who lives in the street. What good would killing me do?
He's right. He's too insignificant to kill. You are an embarrassment to your family name, street rat.
Well, the joke's on you, Prince, because I don't even have a family.
Lucky for them. If your family were alive, you'd bring them nothing but shame.
Riffraff, street rat, I don't buy that. If only they'd look closer, would they see a poor boy? No, sweet. They'd find out there's so much more to me. I'm gonna become somebody. I don't know how exactly, but I am. I have to. Somehow. Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time, I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see why now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good across your stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight here, no man. Say I'm a bull brick, a goof off, no good. But that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet. I know, but someday and soon I'll make you proud of your boy. I wasn't born perfect like Dad or you. Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
Younger.
A thousand apologies, sire. Oh, wonderful one, oh, fantastic and powerful one. If there weren't a floor here, I'd go lower.
Better. Now, what were you squawking about?
Princess Jasmine has been chatting with Prince Abdullah for over an hour.
But if she chooses a suitor, then he becomes the next sultan instead of me.
That's why I said we got problems. And we're back to groveling. Grovel, grovel, grovel.
We must see to it that the princess does not marry this Prince Abdullah. We need a plan. That throne belongs to me.
Just relax, Your Majesty. Go to your happy place.
This is my happy place.
Ah, look on the bright side. If history is any indication, there's still a chance it won't work out.
True. Lucky for us, the princess wants to marry for love.
What a boob.
Any word on how it's going?
Not yet, Majesty, but as your royal advisor, I must ask if you've given any thought to what you will do if the princess never marries.
Never marries?
Well, the law clearly states that she must marry someone of royal blood, and we are running out of princes.
Running out of princes?
It is a quandary, my lord.
Quite a quandary, quite a quandary!
Really, Iago, must you parrot everything I say?
Prince Abdullah!
I've never encountered such impertinence in my entire life.
What did she do?
The rumors about your daughter are completely unfounded. I was told she is very amiable.
She is very amiable.
I was told she is very charming.
She is very charming.
I was told she is very obedient.
She is very charming.
I'm sorry, but marriage is simply out of the question. Good day, sir.
But Prince Abdullah...
He said good day.
Oh, this is preposterous. Clearly, I've spoiled the girl. Well, all that's going to change. From now on, I intend to reign over her with an iron fist.
Father!
Yes, Pumpkin? What did you say to that poor prince?
I just told him the truth. That if he marries me, he'll get an even word and will always express herself, challenge him when he's being coquetted, and expect him to pitch in and change a few royal diapers every now and then.
Sweetheart, those are things you say after you're married.
Why are you so determined to pawn me off to any Tom, Dick, or Hossein that comes our way?
The law states that you must marry a prince. You're a princess.
Well, if marrying someone I don't love is part of the deal, then maybe I don't want to be a princess anymore.
It's not only the law. I'm not going to be around forever, Jasmine, and I want to make sure that you're taken care of.
I can take care of myself, thank you. Why do I have to marry at all? What's wrong with the woman running the kingdom?
Talk about living in a fairy tale.
We must uphold the ancient ways, dearest. I am your father, and you will obey.
But I'm not a child anymore!
You think I don't know that? Now, go to your room! And if you don't choose a husband, I will choose one for you!
Sire, is forcing
me out,
then you won't.
I know, Iago.
So what?
Stop your gibbering and let me think, Iago.
I was just trying to get the ball rolling. I can't be creative if I'm not in the same space.
What did the Sultan say? What he always says. I don't understand. All my life he surrounds me with knowledge of the world. And then he walls me up inside this palace. It's like I'm a prisoner.
In a really, really, really nice prison.
I know that. But having riches doesn't mean you have happiness.
I'm gonna have to trust you on that.
I wanna see the world. I wanna know what it's like to go dancing through the streets. I wanna smell the spices in the marketplace. Your father cares more about ancient decrees than he does about his own daughter. A princess must say this. A princess must wear that. A princess must marry a total stranger. It's absurd. Sooner talk of love, it's an act. Really meant to throw me. How could someone love me when in fact they don't know me? They want my royal treasure. When all is said and done, it's time for a desperate measure. So I wonder, why shouldn't I fly so far from here? I know the girl I might become here.
mind for the throne, I'd be the obvious suspect.
Well, surely you have some sinister plan, oh depraved one. You wrote the book on evil.
The book? Yes. There must be something in there that can help us. Let's see. Binding incantations.
Not dangerous enough.
Hypnotism charm.
They never last. Just taking killing is definitely out. Okay, just spitballing. No idea is a bad idea.
Oh my, yes. And then there's this.
A magic lamp?
A lamp that contains an all-powerful genie.
Come on, genies are a myth. Just like werewolves or dragons or happy marriages.
Oh, they're real. And once we have it in our grasp, this entire kingdom will fall to its knees.
Can we do that by just cutting off everybody's calves?
This will solve all of our problems.
Oh, but your great malfeasance. How do we get our hands on it? That's not normal book behavior.
An incantation. Rulers of the darkest night, grant us now a second sight. From deep ravine or mountain peak, help us find the thing we seek. Gods of storms and angry tides, show us where the land presides.
Oh, wow. Music awaits in the Cave of Wonders. 2,000 paces to west from the palace gate, directly beneath the great view.
Simple enough. Thank you, spooky voice.
But be warned. Only the diamond in the rough may enter the cavern.
We beg of you, show us this diamond in the rough.
Diamond in the rough. That guy, he looks poor. Poor people can't do this.
Do not question the spooky voice.
Sorry.
Make sure he touches only the lamp. Find the diamond in the rough.
Once we've got that boy, we've got our lamp. And I will finally be Sultan.
Right? We sing, we dance, put on a little show. Then people give us money.
They just give us money? We don't have to take it out of their pockets or hit them over the heads or swindle them or anything.
I told you, we're turning over a new leaf. And trust me, once people see how great we are, they're going to want to thank us for entertaining them.
I don't know. People paying to watch other people sing and dance? Who does that?
It might be exciting to get some positive attention for once. You know, the kind that doesn't end with handcuffs or jail time.
Exciting? Performing like dancing monkeys for loose change? It's embarrassing! It's degrading!
You can sing lead.
It's showtime. People of Agrabah! Who's in the mood for a little music, huh? Okay. Why not stop and let us brighten your day with a song?
Clearly, these people don't know who they're dealing with. They don't understand that from Mesopotamia to Macedonia, we got everybody doing the bad cat.
Oh, the Babcat is yesterday's news.
The latest craze is the Oma.
No. The Aladdin trumps you both.
Come on. You're embarrassing yourselves. Anyone who is anyone is doing the Kasim.
Hi. You again. Move along. I won't have you disturbing the peace.
Of course.
Not a problem. You wouldn't dream of it. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good pals, blood brothers, me and three others.
That cat, oh my.
Aladdin, the same. Four friends, none closer. Get mad, heck no, sir. Not a scorched on the permanent. Four guys up out of the basement, some bad
time to pay the piper.
We're gonna be rich.
Donations, please. No amount too small. We accept everything from spare change to spare ribs.
Donations?
Hey, all right. Let's see how we did.
Yeah, but I should warn you, I'm very slow at counting money.
Okay, I'm done.
I don't get it.
What happened?
I'll tell you what happened. We did all of that work for nothing. Our car is clearly on the blink, but I tell you something, one of these days, I'm gonna be stinking rich.
Oh, well, look at it this way. You're halfway there.
I have a gland problem.
You dance very beautifully.
Oh, thank you. Is it always like this here?
First time in the marketplace, right? I bet my shirt on it.
You're not wearing a shirt.
So you noticed.
What makes you think it's my first time here?
Oh, I don't know. Solid gold earrings, satin cloak, not a speck of dust on your shoes.
Oh, I guess it is kind of obvious.
Well, lucky for you, I know this place like the back of my head. Come on. Let's see, over here you have your spices, your pistachios, your dried figs and dates. Speaking of dates.
This isn't one. Ooh, is she a fortune teller?
Sure is, excuse me. Would you kindly tell this beautiful young lady about her future with me? I mean, about her future?
Ah, I bet you want to know about love.
How did you know?
I see someone strong and brave. Lots of money! Problems! Money problems. The money part's kind of complicated.
Everything about my life is complicated.
Ooh. Beautiful, right? Egyptian jade, fit for a princess.
What was that?
Wear it and you'll feel like royalty. I would buy it for you, but I left all my gold coins in my other life. What am I saying? A girl like you doesn't need jewelry. A girl like you doesn't need anything. Sorry, have I crossed the line?
Oh, the line was back there.
Say, don't you think you owe me something for showing you around? Hmm? Come on. Don't leave me hanging.
Here you go.
Okay. You better be able to pay for that.
Hey.
My sister isn't well. She's a little crazy.
Why is that monkey talking to us?
What monkey?
The one in the turban.
Oh, she's getting worse. I better get her to the doctor.
Street rat.
She stole from my cart.
Catch!
Must be on the run from something.
My father.
Yeah, what, running away from home?
Running away from life. He's trying to force me to marry against my will.
Oh, that's terrible. You should be free to make your own choices, right?
Right.
And you know, if you're on the bump, this place makes an excellent hideout.
You live here?
That reaction is exactly why I don't bring people up here.
I mean, you live here, it's so nice.
I know it's not much to look at. I've got rats for roommates. The plumbing stinks. Because there is none. But how about that view? Look how beautiful the palace is, especially at sunset. Isn't it amazing?
Spectacular.
Not impressed by the palace, huh?
Oh, it's beautiful. But why should some people get to live in such splendor when others, well, don't?
I can't help but wonder what it'd be like to live there. To have servants and valets and a bed.
People who keep you locked behind walls and tell you what to do and whom to love.
It sure beats living here. Always scraping for food and ducking the guards.
You're not free to make your own choices.
Sometimes you just feel so
you're just
trapped.
After a million miles or so, we'll find out who we are.
Follow wherever the wind starts blowing.
A million miles away, the kind of a life people dream of knowing.
Are actually a few hundred miles to the west. You're the one that I need. You're nimble, stealthy, skilled. Do you want to continue abusing those skills, stealing bits of bread and worthless bones? Or do you want to make a name for yourself? Do something that would make any mother proud? You have the profile of a prince, with a physique that matches. Beneath the dirt and patches, you are a diamond in the rough. I say we work together since you're braver than we two are. We're just as shocked as you are that you're the diamond in the rough.
Hey, I'm no diamond in the rough.
Perhaps some disinfecting. You'll be the one who succeeds when a lab out there needs collecting.
I don't know, guys. I got a funny feeling about this. I better just be on my way.
Take one step and die, you brainless miscreant.
Happy place.
Apologies. What I meant to say is, you just don't know how swell you are.
You just don't know how swell you are.
So fuck you,
itchy. You're just a shitty, bitty hitch.
You're an embarrassment of riches.
Embarrassing to true.
You are the diamond in the rough.
Let's all rejoice, the spooky voice said. You're the diamond in the rough.
Of course, there's Princess Jasmine. It's clear she took a shine to you. But let me be frank, with no cash in the bank, you'll never win her heart. It just tears me apart to see her slip right through your fingers.
Which way is this cave of yours?
Attaboy. Go, prove you might be a bum, but you're one of noble spirit.
It's just a cave that might eat you alive. No need to fear it.
Well, it's a risk that I might have to take.
We're glad to hear it. So please, no missteps or blunders.
To the cave of one.
Please try, you diamond in the
at last!
Okay.
Got it!
At last! Bring it to me now!
Hey, Egyptian chain. Fit for a princess.
No! Touch nothing else!
Shall never see the light of day again.
No, I wasn't going to get it. Who? Have I really changed so much? Ooh, tell me the truth. Look at me from the side. Do I look bigger to you?
Oh, I knew it! You know there's nothing to do but snack inside that lamp!
I said, oh, don't eat the curly fries. Genie, don't you dare eat them curly fries. You know what I do?
You eat the curly fries?
I eat the curly fries!
Okay.
Don't judge me.
I'm still kind of lost. You're from inside the lamp?
No, I'm from Cleveland.
Of course I'm from inside the lamp. Didn't you see all the smoke?
Okay, let's start from the beginning so you don't hurt yourself. I'm Genie. You rub the lamp, which makes you master the lamp.
Master the lamp.
Master of the lamp.
Master of the lamp.
Master of the lamp.
Master of the lamp.
Child, I thought the echo inside the lamp was bad. And the best part of it is, Mr. I wear a vest with no shirt. You get 3 wishes.
I get 3 wishes. You're gonna give me 3 wishes?
Yeah, try to keep up, kid. I got the production I'm gonna get to.
You mean I can wish for anything I want?
That's right, but it's stay on the wishing for wishes. That's all. 3. 1, 2, 3.
I don't believe it. No wonder everybody wants to get their hands on this thing.
Oh, you got a name, kid?
Aladdin, yeah.
Ooh, Aladdin. Wow, that's a lot of syllables. Aladdin. Might never call you Al. How about baby? Or buddy? Or boobla? Or brother from another mother?
Now, I know. Just like my pants. Still like to take it, but I'm need for you to work with me here, okay?
Me, Genie, you, master of the lamp. Let's review. Me, Genie, you.
Master of the lamp.
What? He can be tough. How you feeling, kid? Still discombobulated?
No, I'm bobulated. I think.
Well, I can see you still don't quite realize what you've got here. So why don't you just ruminate while stop illuminate the possibilities? Can you give me a body yada yada? Brand of magic never fail. You got some power in your corner. Now some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz. And I'll see all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never off in life. Now, now, now. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the chef.
it's yours. Shoot this. I got a little more back in the line.
Good job, kid.
Give me a second.
Ooh. Walk it off, Genie. Walk it off.
Genie's walking it off. He's walking it off, Genie.
Hey, King! King! Come here!
Yeah.
Come here! Hold this! Hold this! Hold you! Oh. Ooh!
Oh. You good?
Much better. Alright, let's put the focus back on the hocus-pocus. Will you walk, kid?
Okay, so you're gonna give me any three wishes I want, right?
That's right, but with the lamp comes great responsibilities. Let's go from the rule book, shall we? Rule number one, I can't kill anybody. Rule number two, I can't bring people back from the dead. Rule number three, I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else. Get it?
Got it!
Good, feel free to get your wish, I'll get your wish, I'll get your wish on Aladdin.
Okay, right. So you're saying you've got limitations. Some all-powerful genie you are. You probably couldn't even get us out of this cave.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Some all-powerful genie is gonna get you out of this cave.
Yeah, but watch this!
How you like me now? Thanks, genie! You're the best! Come on, let's go! Oh, and when we get outside, you can start granting me my three wishes.
Hold it, pal! You've only got two wishes left.
Not so. I never officially wished to get out of the cave. You did that in your own! Woo!
He tricked the genie! Ain't nobody got time for that!
The marketplace all by yourself. It's dangerous.
I wasn't by myself, I told you. His name is Aladdin and he's been arrested.
Excuse me, Sultan Hamed, I couldn't help it over here. The guards brought this Aladdin person to me.
Well, summon him. Let's see what he has to say for himself.
I'm afraid I've already had the boy punished accordingly.
Punished for what?
Kidnapping the princess.
He didn't kidnap me. I ran away.
You ran away?
Whatever actually happened is now sadly irrelevant. The boy's sentence has already been carried out.
What sentence?
Why, death, of course.
How could you? You had no right!
On the contrary, I had no choice. It is the law.
Father, he did nothing wrong.
Jafar, this is an outrage. From now on, you are to discuss sentencing of prisoners with me.
At least some good will come from me being forced to marry. When I'm queen, I will have the power to get rid of you.
I'd better go talk to her.
My most abject and humble apologies, Your Majesty. If only I'd gotten that lamp.
When I am queen, I will have the power to get rid of you.
Girls get so moody over the smallest things. Chip nails, bad hair, people murdering their boyfriends!
Calm yourself, Iago. I'm still next in line for the throne and there isn't another suitor in sight. You know, I think I feel an evil laugh coming on.
Mind if I join in?
Fine, but don't go overboard.
Three whole wishes! But how do you decide what to choose? What would you wish for, Genie? Money? Power?
Kid, I live in the land. What am I gonna do with money and power? If you really wanna know what I want more than anything in the universe, freedom.
Freedom? You mean you're a prisoner?
Yeah, it's all part and parcel of the whole genie gig. Phenomenal cosmic powers! Trapped, Al. I'm never gonna be free.
Why? I had no idea. I'm sorry, genie. That's awful.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir on that one, Al. But oh, to be free, to not have to go poof what you need, poof what you need, poof what you need, to be my own master. Such a thing would be greater than all the magic and all the treasures in all the world. But what am I thinking? It's never gonna happen.
Alternate. I'll set you free.
Yeah, right. I bet you say that to all the genies.
I'm serious. After I make my first two wishes, I'll use my third wish to set you free.
No, don't get my hopes up if you don't mean it.
I promise. You can count on me.
Alrighty then. Let's get down to business. What are you going to wish for?
Well, there is this girl.
Wrong. I told you I can't make anybody fall in love, remember? I knew when you said you got it, you really didn't get it.
Right. But if you saw her, you'd understand. She's so smart, fun, pretty. No. Beautiful. Inside and out. The only problem is she's a princess. For me to have any chance, I'd have to be a prince. Hey, gee, can you make me a prince?
You have to make it official. No more freebies.
Gee, I wish for you to make me a prince!
At last, it's wish fulfillment time! Your wish is my command! Stand back! Woo! Let a genie be a genie! First thing we gotta do is we gotta fix that ensemble. I mean, that vest and pants combo, it's much too third century. And that vest, what are you, a Shriner? It's just not working, boo. Looking at your skin tone, I'm gonna guess you're a winter, so I'm thinking maybe jewel tones or actual jewels. Oh! This is gonna be perfect! It's made all the time!
I might even throw in a magic carpet.
Magic carpet?
Oh, trust me, kid, you'll need it.
Oh, ow! Yeah.
You're gonna do great.
This is my moment to change. Make a wish, say a prayer. I made a promise and I'm gonna keep it this time. I swear, and someday and soon, I'll make you proud of your boy. So don't look back, cause the boy that you knew isn't there anymore. And mom, those dreams that you had for me, I'll make sure that they happen, I guarantee. Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
Can't you tell by our matching outfits?
Do we look stinking rich or what? Prince or prince?
Do you mind? I'm on a scroll.
Come on! Well, I said, come on!
Okay, nobody's coming. So,
here he is now with his band.
He better learn the song!
This is a disaster!
Take way for Prince Ali.
Clear the way, they kneel. the emperor. To you let me
show some respect.
Now try your best to stay.
Brush up your Sunday salon
and come and be the spectacular golden bee.
Entourage might be exhausted. All those elephants at once getting quite unnerved. Still, the guy gives a parade new meaning. And the sight of all those peacocks breeding, he's a prince without a peer, and we deserve one.
Prince of the
Insurrection, this is
all
over. Never ordinary, never born. Every kid of the just play a my heart asunder.
Talking about
the left away dresses. He's got 95 white Persian monkeys.
He's got the monkeys, let's see the monkeys.
To view them, he charges gold.
He shares charges
the slaves. He's got servants and funkies.
Proud to work for him.
Proud to his will.
No serving him.
They're just lousy with loyalty.
Wasn't it?
Shut up, Iago!
I am delighted to meet you, my boy. This is my royal vizier, Jafar. He's delighted too.
And ecstatic.
You're the royal vizier?
And
you don't recognize me? You don't recognize me, Prince Ali of Ababwa?
Should I? Let me tell you something, Prince of Abu.
Ababwa!
Whatever. As someone who has known the princess her entire life, I can assure you, you are not her type.
Oh, really? Rich, handsome, and charming? That's everybody's type. I promise you, the princess will fall for me on the spot, but my name is in Prince Ali!
Ababwa.
How dare you? All of you, standing around deciding my future, I'm not a prize to be won.
I was only saying that...
Then I fall for you just because you're rich and handsome. Is that how you think I measure a person's worth?
Well, I think we've gotten off on the wrong foot.
Oh, you mean this one? Goodbye, Prince Ali. I suggest you look for someone just as shallow as you are. But thanks for the parade and everything. You certainly know how to put on a show.
Wait! Princess!
Well, that went well.
She'll calm down. You'll stay the night. Perhaps we'll all be better off with a fresh start. Jafar, arrange some place for the prince to rest his head.
Are you sure, Your Majesty? I don't trust him.
Nonsense. One thing I pride myself on, Jafar. I'm an excellent judge of character.
What did I do wrong?
Well, maybe you went a little overboard. I mean, 95 white Persian monkeys. Who wants to clean up after that?
Maybe let's just buy some flowers. One of those big heart-shaped boxes of baklava. There's a gift shop right down the street.
No, look, Al, maybe this Prince Ali idea was all a mistake. I mean, you would never try to scam this big.
It's not a scam. Why does everybody keep saying that?
Well, what else would you call it? Lies plus phony identity equals scam. Yeah, it's a pretty flimsy one at that, if you just listen to reason.
Save it, Kasim. I have to do whatever it takes to win her hand.
Well, you're going to have to run this little second-rate swindle without us. We have a little thing called dignity.
No. Fine! I don't need you guys anyway!
What? Did you hear that? He doesn't need us. That's it! We are so out of here.
You know, you're both acting like bullies. Don't you know it's not right to bully?
To bully? Did somebody say to bully?
Oh.
Genie!
Man, is this some classy joint? I mean, I usually don't do this, but I'm gonna give this place 2 snaps, okay?
Genie, I need you to focus. I completely blew it with the princess. She got me so tongue-tied. Princess don't get tongue-tied. I've got to try even harder. She's gonna figure out I'm not loyal.
No, wait a minute, Al. I dolled you up with all the bells and whistles, the swanky clothes, the magic carpet, but the main event is you. It's time that you put the Al back in Ali. In other words, just be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be. If Jasmine found out I was just a nobody, she'd laugh in my face. So, how do I look, huh?
Like a prince.
Thanks, Gene.
Now, Al, I promised myself a million times not to get too attached to you, but you and I, we have more than just a business arrangement, and I can't sit back and make you think the same mistake could ever... He walks away just as I start sharing! I can't work like this! Somebody call my agent!
About this, a boo-boo!
We are aware of every eligible prince on the planet. If he shows up out of the blue, something is amiss. If only I could figure out what it is about him.
Can't we just kill him? Why can't we ever just kill somebody?
Oh, we can, if he breaks a law.
You mean, make a boo-boo?
Shall we say, trespassing?
Oh, you're so Machiavellian. Whoever that is.
Excuse me, Prince, are you lost?
Don't mind me.
Looking for the princess, I assume. I'm sure she's already retired for the evening.
Sounds like a plan. See you in the morning.
One moment, Prince. Tell me, where exactly did you say you were from again?
Oh, much further than you've traveled, I'm sure.
Try me.
It's called Ababwa.
Ababwa.
Exactly.
Then in what far corner of the world does it reside?
The furthest one.
How
convenient.
It's a beautiful place. Yeah. Lots of rocks and sand.
Well, that narrows it down a bit. How can it be we've never heard of it?
We're very private people. We Abaponese.
We must journey there sometime.
Yes, let's do that after the wedding. Hey, you sure it's too late to visit the princess?
Not at all! Second staircase to the right!
Iago! You, the suitors are not permitted in the princess's private chambers. Good evening, prince.
I think he fell for it.
Looks like it's bye-bye, Abu-Boo.
Evil laugh time?
Oh, I hope you're talking about some other self-centered show-off, because if not, this would just be awkward.
Yes. Well, we were just leaving.
Do we gotta? I guess we gotta. Bye-bye.
Oh. Alone at last.
In my private chambers. I'll call the guards.
Please, Princess. Obviously, I've offended you, which, believe me, was not my intention, so... For whatever it is I've done, I humbly beg your forgiveness.
Wait a moment. Are you sure we haven't met before?
Who? Me? That's possible.
It's just that you remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? Impossible! I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. Why, I even have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants. So, it couldn't have been me you met.
No. It couldn't be him.
Did I mention how beautiful you look tonight?
Oh, I suppose you're going to flatter me now. Tell me I'm charming.
Yes, charming.
Sweet nature.
Very sweet.
And rich, too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
Right, a prince, like me.
Panda was right. You're just like the rest. Only after my fortune.
You know what? You're right. You aren't just some prize to be won. You should be free to make your own choice. I'll go now.
Wait. No! Ali! I didn't mean...
Oh. You called.
How are you doing?
It's a magic carpet.
I can't believe it. I didn't know they really existed. Where did you ever find it?
I know a guy. Here to go for a ride? We can get out of the palace. We must feel trapped inside these walls. We don't run away, just you and me. Why not escape as evening falls? There's a whole world you've yet to see.
If I go with you, will it be safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What did you just say?
Do you trust me?
I'm not sure why, but... Yes.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew, but when I quiet up here, it turns so clear, and now I'm in a whole new world with
you.
Indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling.
you dare close your eyes.
100,000
Would you bet it gets better?
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to
be.
Weapons! Oh, jeez! Couldn't we just send a strongly worded letter? Seriously?
Hey, maybe I can convince these guys to work out a trade.
Convince those guys, my lord and master.
That's what I'm doing, Fat Cat.
Kill it faster. Let's be your right.
Everyone, choose a weapon.
What should we really be doing?
In wasting time, we court disaster. Pick up that sword and strap it on.
See, I hate weapons because this thing is awesome.
Fate blows her kiss, chills your heart, takes your hand. Nice.
Hey, feels like this. Play your part. This was planned.
And lo, before you know, you grab your horse, you grab your gear. Your moment's now, your moment's here. It's time to run.
Thank you.
gonna torture us, are they? Because these guys look like they do not respect personal boundaries.
I knew this Prince Ali malarkey would land us in chains.
I know, Cassim, you were right. You're always right.
Oh, did you hear that, guys? That sounded an awful lot like an apology, didn't it?
Because that's what it was. I'm sorry, guys. And I swear, if we get out of here, I'm gonna come clean to Princess Jasmine. She deserves that. More than I deserve her.
I've only been in love twice in my life. One of those times was with a flan. Okay, both times.
Please, Rasul! At least let my friends go. They've done nothing wrong.
Yeah, we cleaned up our act. We're just street musicians now.
Then I suggest you start playing a funeral march.
We know no one. Maybe you could hum us a few bars.
Hummus? Did somebody say hummus?
What are you going to do with us?
That's up to Jafar. But my guess is your days are numbered.
What's eating him?
Must be all the leather in Chase.
Hey, quick, the lamp! I can't reach it by myself.
Oh, where is it?
It's here, it's my coat pocket.
Oh, yeah, it's
the jacket.
Oh, my chains are too short!
Hey, try your other hand.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's easy. Yeah.
Oh, all right, we're free. Just stand back, everybody. It's genie time! I wish for you to set us free, Jimmy.
That's your second wish, you know.
Yeah, I can't breathe.
Oh, thank you. Carry on. I know it's my second wish, at least the next one's all yours.
All mine? Oh, I like the sound of that.
Spotlight!
As a teeny genie, I would dare to dream. I'd be given freedom free and clear. So forgive me if I sing or make a whole big thing. But my cool veneer. You don't mind if I squeal, do you?
Be my guest.
I can't believe this is actually happening.
Did you ever doubt it, genie?
Well, this was the plan all along.
You save me, then I'll save you. I won't fail or 23 skidoo say. Ain't it great to know that somebody's got you back?
I'll free you in 1 second. Let me say this one little verse. That you owe me means we're Ali Ali oxen free. Say, ain't it great to know that somebody's got your back?
Got your back, you take back up to say, ain't it great to know somebody?
for my wish?
In a second. I've got to make things right with Jasmine first. Got to come clean, just like you told me to.
I totally understand you. Clear your conscience first. Me, I got to pack up the lamp. Ooh, I got to get my Hawaiian shirt from Isle of the Drag Queens. It's been there for about 10,000 years. I hope I can still find my ticket.
Good luck with the princess, Al.
Thanks, guys. Wait. Am I crazy or were we just saved by a genie?
We were just saved by a genie! When times are tough and your hopes have blown, isn't it great to know that you're not alone? Say, ain't it great to know somebody's outside of all four? Ain't it great to know somebody's got your ooh? Ain't it great to know somebody's got your back?
Everything works out when you follow the ancient decree.
Funny. If I didn't know better, I think that was your way of saying I told you so.
Dearest, if I wanted to say I told you so, I'd just come out and say it.
Well, thank you for taking the high.
I told you so. I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself.
Your Majesty, Princess Jasmine, there's something you need to know.
Oh, she's already told me. Looks like we have a wedding to prepare for.
My father has agreed to everything.
There is much to be done. You're not only to become a husband, you're also to become Sultan.
Sultan, me?
Of course. The minute you wed my daughter, you will be next in line for the throne. Jasmine has told me of your honest nature, and a person of your unimpeachable moral character is just what this kingdom needs.
Right. Moral character, that's me.
I'd be honored if you wore my royal vestments. They have a great deal of history to them.
Of course.
Is anything wrong, Ali?
No, of course not. I'll be right with you.
Pajamas. Didn't you tell the princess who you really are?
I couldn't do it. She wants to marry me.
No, she wants to marry Ali.
And on top of that, they want to make me Sultan.
Al, you won!
Because of you! The only reason anyone thinks I'm anything is because of you. How am I supposed to rule a kingdom? All of those people out there will be counting on me. I can't do this by myself. I can't set you free.
Of course you can. All you have to do is say, Genie, I set you free.
I can't. You and I both know I'm not a real prince. What if something terrible happens? I might need that wish someday. Can't you try to understand?
Oh, sure. I understand. Leave you by to everyone else, I was starting to feel left out. Will you excuse me, Master? I'll be in my prison cell. Have a nice wedding, Al.
Genie, wait, I'm sorry. Really, I'm just under a lot of pressure and... You know what, fine, stay in there. See if I care!
How did the princess keep the dungeon?
He isn't the prince at all, you moron. He's that diamond in the rough.
That's impossible. The gate collapsed and buried him!
Obviously not, you idiot. How could we have been so stupid?
Well, what do we do now?
Make him wish he'd never found that lamp.
Tell the truth, lose the princess. Keep the princess, live alive. Sultan Ahmed sent these royal vestments for you, sire.
I know that I was a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight, I agree.
I was a gold brick. A goof off, no good.
So how did this happen to me? Proud of your boy. I hope you're proud of your boy. Cause I don't feel any taller or smarter or handsome or wise. And
at last we were prince and should be glorified. Ring bells, roll right, bang drum, bang twice, Ali's gonna wear his to the noble Prince Ali of Ababwa.
Wait! Wait! I'm sorry, but there's something I have to tell Jasmine. That I have to tell all of you, in fact.
What's wrong, my boy? The entire kingdom is waiting.
I can't go through with this. Jasmine deserves the truth. Although it isn't going to be easy.
Maybe I can help. I just love to be the one to break the miserable news.
What is the meaning of all this?
All will be revealed, but first things first, Prince Ali. Perhaps you'd like to kiss your blushing bride.
Evil guys, list number one. Make the princess his prisoner.
Let go of my daughter this instant.
Genie, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Al. You stole the lamp. I'm no longer your genie.
You won't get away with this.
And who's going to stop me, your little friend?
Sorry, Al.
This henchman snuck up on us.
Our fault.
No, if it's anybody's fault, it's mine. I'm the one who's been lying since I walked through the door.
What do you mean?
Let me explain.
No, no. Let me, Prince Ali. Yes, it is he, but not as you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, me to blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali. Personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip, so his prospects take a terminal dip. His assets frozen, the venue chosen, it's the end of the road.
Whoopee!
So long, ex-Prince Ali!
Jasmine, I tried to tell you!
I am still Sultan, and I order you, guards, to stay!
So are you.
Al, have you lost your mind? Don't talk to crazy.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Am I not Sultan? Am I not ruler of this entire kingdom?
Maybe, but the genie has more power than you'll ever have.
Perhaps he's right. I will not be outdone. Genie, for my final wish, I demand you make me an all-powerful genie.
Well, it was nice knowing you, Al. At least we'll go down together. Jafar, you are now an all-powerful genie, and heaven help us!
We got everything that goes with it.
Phenomenal cosmic powers!
Itty bitty living space.
Now, I may be a genie, but you are a genius.
So what do we do with them?
I got this. Guards, have that lamp locked in the royal vault and throw away the key.
That's for you, little man.
You know, Jafar and I were never really weighing cock close. He was more of a work friend.
Guards, take him to the dungeon.
Yeah. I'm sister Camille, and I'm Cluster Stomach! My only crime was loving so much! Yeah!
past me. I never meant to hurt you. I was trying to hold on to you at any cost. It was wrong. I see that now.
I understand that. I do.
Well, I guess. I guess this is goodbye.
Al, no problem. You still got one wish left. Just say the word. I can make everyone forget this ever happened. Everyone will think you're a prince again.
Gee, what about your freedom?
Oh, it's just an eternity of servitude. This is love. You're never gonna find another girl like that in a million years. Believe me, I know. I've been around.
I love you, Jasmine. But I've gotta stop pretending to be something that I'm not.
Of course.
Jeannie? I wish for your freedom.
I knew he'd come to his senses. One bona fide prince pedigree coming right up late. What did you just say?
It's time I started keeping my promises.
I don't believe it.
Believe it, Jeannie. My command is your wish. You're free.
I'm free. I'm actually free. Wait, quick, quick. Wish for something. Wish for something outrageous. Wish for the Nile.
I wish for the Nile.
No way. Oh, what is that? I'm free for the Nile.
Jeannie! I'm really gonna miss you.
Me too, Al. I'll never forget what you've done for me. And no matter what anybody says, you'll always be a prince to me.
I couldn't agree more. It's the law that's the problem. Jasmine, I should have never doubted your instincts, dearest.
Father! What are you saying?
Well, am I Sultan? Or am I Sultan? From this day forth, the princess shall marry whomever she deems worthy and shall rule beside him as his equal.
Oh, thank you, Father! Him! I choose him! I love you, Aladdin.
Call me Al. I should have listened to you from the beginning. In fact, what do you say to becoming my royal advisor?
I would be honored, old pal!
Yeah!
Of course, you're gonna need a royal food tester.
Of course!
And a royal choreographer!
Okay!
Looks like we're going legit, guys.
I've waited over 10,000 years to say this! But